I really enjoy painting backgrounds. And a lot of my students love to learn how to do the backgrounds that I painted. So I'm going to show you how I do one of my backgrounds here on this. And I'm going to use a bristle brush. And instead of just making the background just plain like this, and I've seen so many people doing that, let's just move this camera a little bit so you can see it better. There we go. I like to get my base color in there, and then I like to introduce other colors. So I'm going to pull in a little dark, and I like to do a crisscross like that. And maybe a little highlight up in here. This is an interesting way to do backgrounds. It gives you a little texture and a little more interest than just a plain painted background. Don't be afraid of mixing colors. I'm going to pick up a little purple here. Never be afraid of doing that. You can always wipe it off. I'm going to have a little more orange up in here and maybe just a little more light. On portrait work, I love to put this kind of a background in and pick up all the colors that's in that person's dress, or and especially looking at their hair tone. If they're light, I'd like to keep it dark, and if they've got dark hair, I keep it a little bit lighter. It's real important. The background is just as important as anything else. Now, if you really don't like all of that to be so loose, you can always take the hake brush and blend, and you get a real soft blending. This gives you another look to it. So there you have a few tips from me in my studio today, and thank you for joining me again. Bye-bye.